a soulmate?
A soulmate is someone who you carry with you, who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did, or when no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
The book of love is long and boring. No one can lift a damn thing. It's full of charts and facts and figures and instructions for dancing. But I love it when you read to me, and you can read me anything. The book of love has music in it. In fact, that's where music comes from. Some of it's just transcendental. Some of it's just really dumb. But I love it when you sing to me, and you can sing me anything.
Two people together.
I was so alone. And I owe you so much.
I'm the one who gripped you tight and raised you from perdition.
I've seen how much he needs you. How much you need him. You're like two sides of the same coin.
The book of love is long and boring. And written very long ago. It's full of flowers and heart-shaped boxes and things we're all too young to know. But to give me wedding rings.